Hey guys, welcome back for another demo. Okay, so today I have another Lush product. This is a bubble bar. It's another bubble spinner, and this one is called Mum in a Spin, which I think is really, really cute. I love the color on this. Just this hot fuchsia pink is just really pretty, and it's got two little M's on the sides and also a heart. So I think it's really cute. I'm hoping I can get it to work as good as the last one because it seemed to be a success. Now, this is scented in the Twilight scent, which is also, I think, perfect for Mother's Day. And seemingly, just, if you first think about it, what would, you know, necessarily a mom want with a bubble spinner? But I think it's pretty smart on Lush's part because if the kid's going in the store with the dad or the grandmother or whomever to buy something for mom for Mother's Day, then they're going to gravitate right toward the bubble spinner for mom. So I think it's actually a pretty smart idea to go ahead and put one of these in the line so the kids pick it up for mom. So anyway, that's my take on why the bubble spinner is in the line for Mother's Day. But I'm going to go ahead and turn the water on. We'll get started and we'll see what kind of bubbles this makes. Okay, now I'm going to turn on the water, and I say that the key is, if you've got it, the water pressure for the bubble spinner. So let's see if I can get it right this time. Because you have to have enough water pressure to get a good spin on it. A little bit also goes a very long way. So, let's try it out. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Now, I know they just really seem juvenile, but they really are a lot of fun. They really are a lot of fun. And look at that bright pink water, you guys. It's so bright. Now, I could even turn my water pressure down a lot. It is going so fast. Oh my gosh, that's crazy, that's crazy. That was really good too. Turn it down just a little and see what happens. Oh yeah, still get a good spin on it with less pressure. That's good. You just have to hit it in that sweet spot. That's so awesome. If you guys have not tried one of these, don't get down on them until you've tried one. They're just a lot of fun, and they really do last several baths. Look at all these bubbles. I also think that, I don't know if friction is the right word, but considering the fact that it spins and it makes more agitation, let's put it that way. It agitates the water more as it's going into the bath. I think it's one reason that it makes or creates more bubbles as it's going in the water. So, I don't know, I think they just work really well. So much fun. All right, I went ahead and stopped, and this is what we have left. It's at least half of the bubble bar left. And if you saw my last bubble spinner video, you know that these can really easily overwhelm my tub. So I'm going to fill up the tub a little bit past the jets, and then we're going to turn them on and see what kind of crazy bubbles we get from it. I think it's time for me to cut the water off now. We'll cut the jets on just for a minute, but that is with no agitation and just letting the water fill up the tub a little bit of the way. So I think it's just gonna be crazy, insane bubbles today. pretty feminine bath too. Between the twilight scent and that pink water, really, really nice. This is a really pretty twilight scent too. I know that sounds weird, but ever since I melted my sparkle jars, I realized that maybe the twilight scent was a little too strong for me. Also, I've had the sleepy lotion, and I feel like that is a little overpowering. The bath bombs, well, and now the bubble bar, I think are just a really, almost a little bit lighter and softer twilight scent, and I really prefer those scents in those products, the twilight scents. So anyway, I absolutely love the scent of this, and it's creating, actually you can see the bubbles are kind of pink. I don't know if that's picking up, but it's just really pretty. Okay, well let's go a little bit closer and check them out.
Oh yeah, these definitely have a pink cast to them. They're so pretty. Very, very pretty. Okay, let's see if I can not drop my phone in the water like I did a couple videos ago. Oh, they're just gorgeous. They're beautiful. Very, very thick. Thick and frothy, just like last time. And it looks like the further down you go, a little more pink it is, closer to the water. Awesome. Oh, these are so awesome. So these will be fun to get in there and play with. Very cool. In the water, there's still not that much water down in my tub. Digging down in there, still have not gotten to the water yet. This feels so luxurious. Finally, okay, finally down into that water. We can't see it. I can feel it. It's very, very soft. I can tell. Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to get in here. I'll probably stay in here for a while because this is so soft and so pretty. And just the scent is absolutely amazing. So I will let you know how it was when I'm done. All right, guys. So I'm done with my Mum in a Spin bath from Lush. And just like I thought, I was in there for a long time. I really, really enjoyed this bath. It was super relaxing. The bubbles were super, super soft and foamy, and it was lovely. I loved it. And like I've told you guys before, this is how much I've got left on this bubble spinner. I would say, look at my hands are pruny. I would say more than half of this left over. So I just think that these are a good deal if you're into them. If you haven't tried one, definitely go ahead and try one. I don't know. I think they're cute. I think they're a good deal. Yes, they're trendy. They're gimmicky, but they're fun too. So definitely go ahead and try one if you haven't. I think this is probably going to be my favorite Mother's Day item from the line, but definitely stick around. I've got some Easter stuff coming up soon too. So hope you enjoyed the demo, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.